It's such an amazing platform for emerging artists. When I realized that you didn't need formal education and that it's open to all ages, I just knew that this is something I have to do. In this specific work, I use different stitching techniques to really differentiate between life and tensions and the small mundane moments in between. When people view my work, I would love them to be curious about it and contemplate how they really spend their time.